makes dumb jokes while he shoots his guns. Major Slack is lots of fun.
Major Slack Videos.
Hey, wait a minute. There's no guns in this game.
Shut up, Pee-wee.
Okay.
Alright, we got caught with our pants down here in Riverwood. Shields up. Just gonna wait for this dragon to land. Yeah, I just came to Riverwood, minding on my own business.
Somebody help!
Yeah, he's got me in the... Oh, it's a frost dragon. Let's take a potion, fortify marksman, and our dragon busting potion here. Potion of resist fire, which also resists frost. I knew he was going to take off. Okay. Okay, dragon. I need the money. This is great. Don't do a drive-by. Where'd you go? Oh, right up the arse. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Get him. Oh, yeah. Get some good arse shots here. Doing a drive-by. Doing a drive-by on my town. That's a paddling. Here we go. Right up the arse. Oh, yeah. Yeah, leveling up my archery. Sweet. Leveling up here, boss. Thank you, this dragon. You're serving me well. Oh, what? Well, you got me in the sights of your gun? Yeah, he does. Ha ha! Boy, yeah.
Miss me.
Get some. Oh, another shot in here. Get some.
Slay it! Slay the dragon!
Gee. No shit, Sherlock. You think? Why don't we just invite it in for a cup of tea? No? Wouldn't that be better? slay the dragon! Yeah, right. Okay, hang on, my arm is itchy. Okay. That was just from the fingers. Yeah. Okay. Gulp down a potion of health. Where is the... Yay! Okay. How are our active effects? Active effects, archery... No, that's not what I'm looking for. Okay, they ran out. My potions ran out. Okay. Potions, marksman, dragon busted potion. Let him have it. Don't take off.
Die, dragon.
Don't, Mr. Fungible Fingers, take the bow out again. Okay. Hoo-ah! Gotcha.
I'll rip your heart out.
Oh, yeah. I like your spell, dude. Yeah, just jump up in the sky. Latch onto that dragon and rip his heart out. Oh yeah, you the man. He's grounded. Cool. Once again. Let me do it. Got him. Yeah.
Whee!
That was cool. Yeah.
Haha, pong dress.
Alright. Now, give me that dragon soul. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, thumbs up at the Slack. His first open field. Well, I'm in the town. Okay. My second dragon. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, what a feeling. Yeah. What a rush. Yeah, what do you got? Once again. Okay, this I've noticed this. Is this like a master difficulty thing? This is the second dragon. No, actually, this is the third dragon I've taken down. Okay, I took down another one in a practice run. And it was the exact same thing. Only one dragon bone and three dragon skills. Okay, I'm sure that can't be a master thing. If it is, post a comment. Let me know. And if it is... What a ripoff! Yeah, okay, good arrows. No loot. Okay, so that's that. Now, what were we doing before we were so really interrupted? We had all this stuff on board that we're going to move into the Dark Brotherhood. Yeah, go see. Ain't that something, eh? Major of Slack came to town. A dragon followed him. And he slew it. Yeah! Lucan is out of money. Okay. So, and there's no one else to sell here in Riverhood. Tell you what, let's go to... I guess Mark Arth. What kind of active effects do I have? doing some business, so gotta take a nap.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean. This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
I'd like to rent a room, please.
Sure thing. It's yours for. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
It is 5:21 in the a.m. Let's sleep 4 hours, get to business hours.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Where's the game? Where's my favorite drinking buddy? The game? Oh, here he is. Hey, the game. It's Miller time.
Holmes. Finally. Now get lost.
Yeah.
Bring more gold.
Almost 10 o'clock in the morning. And I do believe my blessing of the Bella has run out. No, it has not. We're good. All right. Hey, Iron Leaf.
No, I'm not Iron Leaf. A bit of this and a bit of that.
I got some fresh dragon bones for you. Wait a minute. As soon as this.
Some may call this
Skyrim
junk.
Menu cooperates
me?
Here.
I call them treasures.
Treasures, yeah. There we go. Hot off the press. One dragon bone. Three dragon scales. Why am I not keeping the dragon bones and dragon scales for some dragon armor later on? Because I'll probably run into so many damn dragons between now and then that it's pointless. So I'm selling them all off for now. How about a mammoth tusk? And did I pick up any apparel or anything? No, I want to keep all that. Weapons? No, I want to keep all that. Okay, we're good.
Come back whenever you need something.
How's my gold situation? Oh, I can do some more training. How much training did I say I needed to do? 2 more times. Yeah, that'll do it. That'll just about do it. Okay. Next stop, Dark Brotherhood. Stop after that, Riverwood, to do some training and get that power shot perk. Boom, boom. Okay, let's see if I can find my bed. Yeah, it does get a little laggy here in the Dark Brotherhood. Did I get this? I got this, yeah, okay. Okay, up the big stairs. Hang a right. Keep hanging a right. I'm lost. Okay. I fucked up. You gotta look at the map. Okay, let me just practice here. Bear with me. Okay, it's not up the big stairs. It's up the ramp. Up the ramp on the left. Okay, up here. Here. Down here. Up those stairs. Okay, now I'm at it. I got it. Okay. Yeah, okay, gotta remember that. Okay. And my bed is one with the ale and the lantern beside it. There it is. That's my bed. That's my night table. I put all my ingredients in the night table. Done and done. Now, I do believe I have just enough to do some training, but I'm going to get some insurance here. Make one power potion, one death bell. Let's say, yeah. One, please. One red mountain flower. Got tons of those. And one salt pile. Tons of those. And yeah, let'll make a power potion, sell that, and then we can do training in archery at least twice, no problem. Also, I want a couple more paralysis potions if possible. Make paralysis potions using imp stool. I've collected 3. And swamp fungal pod, which I don't believe I have any. Okay, so we're gonna have to do without that. Okay, so those go back in. Imp stool go back in. Now, how about marksman potions? Make those using elf's ear, which we got tons of, and juniper berries, which we've also got tons of. I'm running a little short. Let's make 5 more of those. And this is so great, I got an alchemy table right here. Okay, so boom. 5. And juniper berries. Boom. 5. And do I have any garlic? Yes, I do. I can make these potions more valuable and level up my alchemy more if I add some garlic. I think I'm going to do that. Although they won't be properly named, that's the problem. Decisions. I think I want my potions properly named. Yep, I'm going to go for properly named, so no. Forget it. Go for the aesthetics, and that's that. Alchemy lab. Still poking my way around here. Okay, you go down the stairs. Through here, up these stairs, and across the way, and you find the alchemy lab. Here we go.
Quite a boon, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing.
Okay, 1 pirate potion, please. Sell that, and 5 potions of fortified marksman, please. Voila, he's dead, yo. That's it. What did I forget to do? I forgot to put my... Shut up, you were doing a walkthrough here. I forgot to put my smithing materials in the designated container. Okay, so where's me? Me is the ale and the lantern. There's my ingredients table. This is going to be my... Or rather, ingredients end table. This is going to be my smithing cupboard. Put all my smithing materials in here. Everything except the precious gems, which I don't trust with anybody or anything. Just the hides and whatnot go in here. Hides and ore. Gold ore can go in there. Iron ingot can go in there. All this iron ore can go in there. Leather strips, you go in there. Moonstone, quicksilver, and that is about it. How's my weight? 108. A little heavy. Why is that? A few extra potions. Some extra... Oh, I forgot to sell this. That's why. I knew it. This I should disenchant. I said I wasn't going to use any random loot. Enchanted random loot. So I should eventually disenchant that. Stop using it. Books. Oh yeah, I forgot to sell the books. Okay. Next on the list. I wonder if I could designate another items to sell. Is that a container? Here. Okay, this will be my items to sell table. Items to sell container. Items that I don't feel like selling right away. But I know I want to sell eventually. For example, this... No, I want to disenchant that. So, put that there. Wait a minute. Put that in there. This. That. That. There we go. My weight's getting back to normal here. Forgot to sell that. Oh, looky here. There we go. Okay, my weight's good. Let's get out of here.
Whee!
Oh, don't hurt yourself. Okay. Way out is here, I believe. Hey, Slack, you got... What the... Did you see that? What the fuck? The dead are just dropping from the sky around the Dark Brotherhood. Wow. That's really creepy. Okay, what's your story? A hunter. Oh, boy. Oh boy, more loot. Okay, I'll take that. What the hell? Cooked beef. Take your gold. Orchid tusk, no. Oh, take the pelt. Lockpicks, yeah. Mammoth tusk, why not? Hide armor, yeah, why not? Actually, I should just take it all. Let's go to Markarth. are they sold out in Markarth? I forget. Times it is early in the morning.
You don't have any gold, eh?
I'm not Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
You got a bit of gold. Take that. There we go. Money's just falling from the sky. Take those two. Whoops, shit! Damn it, I sold one of my paralysis potions. Anyways, it wasn't what I made. Okay, so. She's down to 11 bucks.
Come
and we're
back
done.
Whenever you need something.
That's it for this video. Next video. Sorry about that. Dragon got in the way, and then the dead dropped out of the sky. What can I say? Shit happens. If you thought this video was remotely entertaining, hey, don't forget to give the old Slaxer a thumbs up. We are here in Markarth. I'm going to save the game. We're going to do the Forsworn Conspiracy next. Why are we doing that? Because there's some more great... Let's get away from this NPC here, okay? Why are we doing the Forsworn Conspiracy quest line? Because if we do that, we'll get a hold of some other great gear, including the Gauntlets of the Old Gods, which adds 20% more bow damage, okay? So my bow damage is up to... Oh yeah, I was going to do some training with it. Yeah, okay, let's quickly do that before jam this into this video. So the next video, you can have a fresh start with the Forsworn Conspiracy. What time is it? It's late. Yeah, a couple of business videos there. Should have warned you. I'm warning you now. After you finish watching the video. Yeah, hardcore slackers only. Vaindell, where are you? I hope you didn't get cooked up by the dragon. Actually, if you did, you'd be laying around. Let's just wait an hour and see if you drop in. Come on, you pointy-eared archer. Where you be? Come on, game. Give me a Vaindell. Oh, I believe that's him over there. Vaindell.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
Alright. Two
I'll
more archery,
show you
please.
What I know.
And here we go. So I'm at 48. He can train me two more times, and that's it. And that's it. This trainer cannot train me anymore because he's a journeyman trainer. He can only train me up to level 50. I'm going to have to get further archery training from Aella in Whiterun in the Companions Hall. So that's that. We're at level 50 with archery. That means we can get my power shot perk. Bam. Alright. Now we're starting. Back to Markarth. Now we'll save the game. Thank you all very much for watching. Coming up next, the Forsworn Conspiracy. Why are we doing the Forsworn Conspiracy? Because we're going to get some great gear, including the Gauntlets of the Old Gods. Continuing my triple E bow damage plan. That's easy, early, extra damage, okay? Easy, early, extra damage, and right now my bow damage is up to 47. I hope to improve it to 54 or 55 at the end of the Forsworn Conspiracy quest, and for that, all we have to do is kill three guys and win a fist fight, and you get all this great gear. Other great gear, too. You get this whole set of armor, the armor of the old gods, you get the armor, the gauntlets, the helmet, the whole thing. And there's some other gear that's going to be very important to my build. And I'll explain all about that next video, alright? As for this video, thank you all very much for watching. And if you thought it was remotely entertaining, don't forget to give the old Slackster a thumbs up. Yeah. Alright. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's it. Slack is out.